When cutting your new sod with a lawnmower, it should be cut to 1.5 to 2 inches in length. Cutting sod shorter than this will cut into the crown of the plant and instead cause it to look yellow instead of green, making it less attractive for passing dogs to relieve themselves on.